Good morning boot camp people. It is Tuesday. It's Tuesday morning. I just dropped my mask. Good morning boot camp people. It's Tuesday morning. You need a pair of dumbbell weights for our workout today. You need a mat. I've got a mat here. And you need a chair. You need dumbbell weights, you need a mat, and you need a chair. Something, we're not stepping up onto a chair, it's all right. I'm gonna use the step. I got a pretty big, hefty concrete step here. I'm down at Double E Gun Reserve in Ormond. It's a bit cold. We should do a workout, yeah? Now we're gonna start with skips. We're gonna go with a leg swing. Leave your mat rolled up so you can use that to swing your leg over. We've got some lateral leaps and we'll put some bicep curls in there and some shoulder press. We're gonna start with 20 skips, virtual skips. Grab yourself a virtual skipping rope. Yeah, we've got 20 skips. Leg swings, over and back. We've got five on one leg. And five on the other leg. Over and back. Five. Grab hold of your dumbbell weights, light ones hopefully, alternating bicep curls. Five, six, seven, 20. Curl and press together for 10. Curl and press is one. Lateral leap. Start with one leg up, jump to the side. It's a leap, make it a jump. We've got 20 here. Leg swings, five on one leg, over and back. One, two, three, four, and five on the other side. Over and back is one, two, three, four and five. Grab hold of those dumbbell weights. As I said, I hope they're light. We've got alternating shoulder press for 20, curl and press together for 10. Curl and press both together for 10. 10. Pop those weights down, shake your arms out. We're going to go through all of that again. I'm going to take my jacket off now. We've got skipping. We're skipping 20 skips followed by our leg swings. 7, 8, 9, 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. Leg swings over and back is 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5 on the other side. Back. Back. Over. Back is 3, 4, and 5. Alternating bicep curls. 20. 20. Curl and press together for 10. 10. Pop those weights down. We've got our lateral leap. It's a little leap to the side. There's a little bit of balance involved. Balance and leap. 2. We've got 20. 20. Leg swings over and back. Here's 1. Try not to kick your mat over. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Other side. Over and back is 1. 5. Grab those dumbbell weights.
Morning, Aaron.
Good morning. Alternating shoulder press for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Curl and press together for 10. 9. And number 10, pop those weights down. A little bit of swing, crush your chest. One arm goes up, one arm goes down. Other goes up, other goes down. Big rolls of your shoulders backwards. Roll your shoulders forwards. We're going through that one more time. Skipping, 20, let's go. 1. Leg swings, over and back. Here's 1. Here's 2. Here's 3. Dave, other leg. Over. Back. Back. Three. Four. And five. Alternating bicep curls. 20. One starts up, one starts down. Curl and press together. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And 10. We've got our lateral leap. Jumping to the side. Drive that knee up nice and high. Balance. One. There, nice and high. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Leg swings, over and back. One, two, three, four, and five, other side, over and back. One, two, three. Four and five. Alternating shoulder press. One starts up, one starts down. Swap them over. Curl and press, both together, for 10. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And 10, pop those weights down. I'm gonna pop my mat down up here as well. All right, how are we going? Now we've got some reverse lunges. We've got 20. Reverse lunges. Twenty reverse lunges. I'm on the board. Stepping back. Alternating legs. One. Two. Two. 20. Now we need to grab your chair and we need to grab one weight. We're going to take one foot up onto the chair, holding the weight at your hip. We're going to pass that weight over your shoulder at the back. It's a big twist. Balance. One. We've got 10 on each side. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Number nine. And 10. Change feet. Same weight. Opposite hip, twisting up, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Pop that weight down. We're going to come onto our mat for push-ups. We've got 10 push-ups. You can do this on your knees or you can do these on your toes. 10 push-ups. Grab hold of that dumbbell weight. We've got Russian twists. Twisting. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, six, seven, eight, nine, and 20. How'd you go with all that? Let's go through that twice more. Reverse lunges. Hip to shoulder, one foot up on the chair. Push-ups and Russian twists. We've got reverse lunges. 20, you can hold on to your dumbbell weights if you want. Two. And 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 20. One weight. Hip to shoulder. It's like you're passing the weight over your shoulder. One. Twist with it. Two. Other side. Hip to shoulder. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. We've got push-ups. 10 push-ups. One, two, three, four, five, six, Russian twists, 420. Chest up, tap that weight either side. And 20. I said twice more, yeah? Which means we get to do that once more. Reverse lunges. Are you holding on to your dumbbell weights? 20 reverse lunges. Hip to shoulder. One foot's up. Weights at your hip. Pass over. Other side, legs up, chest up, hip, shoulder. Push-ups, 10. Come up onto your toes if you haven't been already. It may be our last push-ups. Russian twists. 20 here. Chest up, lean back. Mountain climbers, 20 mountain climbers, followed by a push-up twist. Let me show you what the push-up twist exercise is. We're doing 10, five on each side, alternating, followed by mountain climbers. We've got three rounds of 20 mountain climbers and push-up twists. There's no push-up involved in the twist, it's just that push-up hold. You're up on your toes, yeah? Twist up, and then go the other side. That's two and three. We're going to do mountain climbers first. 20 mountain climbers, 10 twists. 20 mountain climbers, 10 twists. 20 mountain climbers and 10 twists. If you need to take a break in between, take a break. Mountain climbers for 20. Twists,
Mountain climbers, are you taking a break or are you straight on? Let's go. And twists. One more round of that. Mountain climbers. And twists. Mountain climbers and twists, how did you go with those? We're going to come back, we're going to visit those again a little bit later. So don't worry, you'll get a chance to get those right. We're going to go back to lunges, hip to shoulder. We've got some diamond push-ups to do this time. And we're going to take our feet off the ground for our Russian twists. This time with our lunges. We're going reverse lunges, same as before. It's the same 20, but it's 10 on one side and 10 on the other. Same but different. Are you holding onto your weights? Stepping back with one leg, we've got 10. Back together. One, two, three, four. Ten on the other side. Same but different, yeah? Hip to shoulder. Now this time, instead of bringing our foot flat onto the step, I'm gonna bring our foot up behind us. Our foot's up behind, we're still at opposite hip, and we're going up and over. Change legs. Hip, shoulder, one. Big twist, two. Diamond push-ups. Make a diamond with your hands. Lower sternum. We're doing a push-up. I'm on my knees for these. These are hard. We've got 10 diamond push-ups. Russian twists. Grab that weight. We've got 20, and I want to take our feet up off the ground. If you've got lower back issues, you can keep your feet on the ground. Chest up, lean back, feet up. 20 taps. How did you go with your feet up off the ground? We do have that twice more to do. So we'll get to do that and you'll get to make it right. Reverse lunges, 10 on one side, 10 on the other. Step back. Ten on the other side. Hip to shoulder. How stable is your chair? Are you able to do this on a chair with your foot up at the back? Hip over opposite shoulder. Balance. And 10. Change legs, change hips, change shoulders. Hip, shoulder, over, shoulder, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Diamond push-ups. Are you on your knees or on your toes? 10. Russian twists. Feet are up. 20 taps. Better. We've got one more round through that. Reverse lunges, 10 on one side. Hip to shoulder, foot up. Diamond push-ups. Do what you can on your toes and finish them off on your knees. And then we've got our Russian twist with our feet up. Reverse lunges, 10 on each side. skin on the other side. Ten. Foot's up, at the back, hip, shoulder. Other foot, other shoulder. Diamond push-ups. Do what you can on your toes. Finish off the 10 on your knees, whatever you can't do up on your toes. 10. Ten. Russian twists. Are you with me? Feet are up off the ground for Russian twists. 20 of them. Now, I said we were coming back to our mountain climbers, our 20 mountain climbers, and our alternating push-up twists. We did 3 rounds last time, we're only doing 2. So I'm encouraging you to not take a break between the mountain climbers and the twists, or between the twists and the mountain climbers. We got 2 rounds of each, starting with 20 mountain climbers coming up. It's 2 rounds, mountain climbers. And twists. Ten twists and 20 mountain climbers. Second set of twists. Hang in there. I shouldn't say hang in there, I should say twist in there. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Grab a drink. Made sense to me at the time. All right. Let's go back to lunges. Hip to shoulder. We've got more push-ups. I'll tell you about those when we get there. And we've got around the world Russian twists. Reverse lunges, where are we at? Grab your chair. Yeah, hopefully your chair's stable enough. It's called a split leg lunge. Like that position we were in for our hip to shoulder earlier. We're doing 10 on one side, 10 on the other. We're gonna drop our back knee down towards the ground, but our legs up. Yeah, we're lunging down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Change over. Legs up, you've got the idea. Drop that back knee down towards the ground. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Bit of balance going on there. We're gonna make it a little bit more balance. And we're gonna bring one knee up. We're not resting. We've got hip to shoulder. One, two, three, four. My foot's not on the chair. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Other side. Foot's up, get your balance. I'll turn this way. Hip and shoulder. One. Balance. Thought I had it. Two. And 10. Super challenging. Were you able to stay up and balance for all 10? I wasn't. We got push-ups. We got pike push-ups. Yeah. We're going to start in a push-up position. Let me show you what way they are. Push-up position. Bring your hips up. Do a push-up. Back to a push-up position. We've got 10 of these. Push-up position, pike, push-up, back is 3, 4, 5, hips up, 6, 7, pike push-ups. Around the world, Russian twists. You can keep your feet on the ground for this one, or you can take them off the ground. It's up to you. We're going to take that weight up over our shoulders, over our head. We've got 20 taps around the world. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, six, seven, eight, nine, and 20. we'll get to do that twice more. You knew that. We got reverse split leg lunges. One leg's up, drop down. Eight, nine, and 10. Ouch. Hip to shoulder. Balancing hip to shoulder. Pass over and back is one. It's two. Three. Yeah. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Number nine. Super hard on that side. Let's go the opposite side. Balance. Over. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And pike push-ups. Push-up position. Push your hips up into a pike and then do a push-up. Back to a push-up position. 10 times. Pike push-up. One. Two. Around the world, Russian twists. High over your shoulders. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We've got one more round through that. One leg up for our split leg reverse lunges. Balance, balance hip to shoulder. Pike push-ups and around the world Russian twists. Heaps of time. One leg's up, drop that back knee down. Thank you. 10. Other leg. Out. Up. Drop it down. 10. Ouch. Knees up. Hip to shoulder. 8, 9, and 10. Hey, they were better. I got through 10. How did you go? Other leg. You got the other leg to do. Concentrate. Hip, shoulder, balance. Nah, I'm not there yet. You're already done. I'm going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only got 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 more. Super concentration on those. Pike push-ups, last push-ups. Last pike push-ups. Pike push-up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Around the world, Russian twists, our last Russian twist. And that takes us to our final round of 20 mountain climbers and 10 push-up twists. No need for a break in between. It's only one round of each. Mountain climbers for 20, Russian twists for a total of 10, 5 on each side. Mountain climbers. Straight into them. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring your arms across. Big rolls of your shoulders. Big backstroke and forward stroke. Backstroke on the other side and forward stroke. Swing across chest. Hey, thanks for hanging out with me on Tuesday morning. We'll be back on Thursday morning. Keep stretching, keep moving, keep safe. I'll see you soon.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside. And things were different then.